How you all doing? Glad to have you back to my channel. If it is your first time coming across my face, I am Shameless Mamina. I live in Germany. I vlog from Germany. I bring you content from Germany. Thank you for clicking to this video or on this video. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your patience. Thank you for the attention drawn to you. Be patient. Mind you guys, my sister is around, okay? She's around. She came visiting for Easter. My sister lives in Torino in Italy, and she came to the Toscana to visit us. So I want to invite you, follow me to the church. Let's visit my Italy church. Mind you, you might see some faces you know. If you know them, say hello to them. Now we want to head to the church. Yes. One thing I really do appreciate Italy is the church, okay? Sometimes we say it's like Nigeria church, Ghanaian church, Cameroonian church, it's African church. We always say African church. Church is not specific for some tribe or some race. No, absolutely not. Church is the body of Christ together, okay? So in Italy right now, I want to invite you, follow me to the church. Let's visit my Italy church. Mind you, you might see some faces you know. If you know them, say hello to them. Let's watch some videos from the church. Yes.
here today. Who we are here to celebrate the resurrection of Christ.
Amen.
If Jesus could have not resurrected from the dead, we are not qualified to be here. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So that is why we are going to be grateful for what you have done. Now, we are going to magnify Jesus.
Hello, children, aunties. Auntie, we're done. So, Auntie, children, good afternoon. Sorry, I did not say. So, children,
you're the first auntie I have. I said it that.
If you're too hot, please take off your jacket. Yes, really hot. It's not like Germany.
Really cool.
So I see you later. Okay?
And Angela, okay. Very hot.
Very hot. Hey, pass it down. God bless you. Happy Easter, babe. Me, before teacher flog me, now let me go first. You know, teacher have my cane, my size of cane.
Yeah.
Yes, teacher have everybody's size of cane.
Yeah. In the mighty mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, for answering our prayer. We give all the glory to God in heaven. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let me stand up for our hymn book in 1134. Praise the Lord. 1134.
Thank you.
him and say, power of God. You want him to just believe in him. You don't ask God when you pray. To believe and receive and you get what you want. That is why I have the confidence. Whosoever prayer points you job, God must give you testimony.
Amen.
Before this year early, you must come to this altar. We are dedicated today and testify.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Let us go to chapter 6, 2 Corinthians chapter 6. We are going to read from verse 18 to 42. He said, but, amen. 18, I read, he said, but we God in very indeed dwell with men on the earth. Behold, heaven and they are not contained thee. How much less this house, which I have built. It still repeat the same thing. Heavens cannot contain God. God only abide here. Open his ear to our prayer. Open his eye concerning this ministry. 19. He said, half read. This is the prayer of Solomon now. He said, half respect, therefore, to the prayer of a servant and to his supplication. O Lord my God. To hearken unto the cry and the prayer which the servants pray before thee, that thy eyes may be open upon this house day and night, upon the place wherefore thou hast said that thou would put thy name there, to hearken unto the prayer which thy servants pray toward this place. Hearken therefore unto the supplication of the servant and of the people of CACGM Arisa, which they shall make towards this place. Hear thou from the dwelling place, even from heaven, when thou hearest, forgive, praise the Lord. God is saying, whatsoever prayer you have made this altar, he asking God, open your ear to it and hear it from heaven. Now I want you to understand, there's no prayer you will come here to pray. As from today, that God will not hear you.
Amen.
It's only you do your own part, and God can never fail.
Amen.
This is the word of God. What he did the time of Solomon is the same God we are serving. It's the same God we are calling. We are not calling any other God. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He said, and if the people Israel be put, now if the people of CSGM and Rizzo be put to the worst before the enemy, because they have sinned against thee and shall return and confess their name and pray and make supplication before thee in this house, then hear thou, praise the Lord.
Amen.
I think we are in 23. Okay, this is my laptop. He said, then hear thou from heaven and do and judge the servant by requiting the wicked, by recompensing his way upon his own head, and by justifying the righteous by giving them according to his righteousness. Praise the Lord. Now he's talking about anyone that come, and if enemy have attacked anyone here, or you have done anything you have sinned against God. No one is perfect. We must sin in what, make mistakes in one way or another. But the good news is that when you confess us, Bible says he is just and faithful to cleanse us from all our unrighteousness. When you are passing through, and you must receive the answer and testify the goodness of God from today. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
24. And if the people is put to the worst before the enemy, because they have against thee, and shall return and confess their name, pray and make supplication before thee in this house, then hear thou from heaven and forgive the sin of the people Israel, and bring them again unto the land which thou givest to them, and to their fathers. 26. When the heaven is shut up and there is no rain, because they have sinned against thee, yet if they pray towards this place, this altar, and confess their name and turn from their sin, when thou do afflict them, then hear thou from heaven and forgive the sin of their servants and of the people Israel. When thou hast taught them the good way wherein they should walk, and send rain upon the land which thou hast given unto the people for an inheritance. If there be death in the land, if there be pestilence, if there be blasting, or mildew, locusts, or caterpillars, if their enemies besiege them in the city of their land, whatsoever sorrow or whatsoever sickness there be, then what prayer of what supplication soever shall be made of any man or of all the people Israel, when everyone shall know his own sorrow and his own grief, and shall spread from his house. Whether the king and what we thought, is anyone that came as a bishop, whatsoever prayer he prayed, he said, hear thou from heaven and answer them. For you to know, even though you are a bishop, you must, as far as you step your leg here, you must receive answer to your prayer in Jesus' name. Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise Master Jesus. He said, if thou people go out to war against their enemies, by the way thou shalt send them, and they pray unto thee towards this city which thou hast chosen, and the house which I have built for thy name, then hear thou from heaven their prayer and their supplication, and maintain their cause. Praise the Lord. He's talking about, even though you travel outside, wherever you are, and you pray to his name concerning his altar, he said, God should hear you and deliver you from your enemy in Jesus' name. bless you. If I the curse, if I the curse, if I the curse, this weather they do
Yeah. and live.
Jesus.
Amen.
To celebrate your resurrection today in the name of Jesus. Amen. Father in heaven, in every area in our life we are lacking. Father in heaven, will you answer our prayer?
Amen.
Father in heaven, will you dedicate this altar into your people's hands to use it to every area in our life to bless us.
Amen.
In every area, enemy have closed our way, let it be open.
Amen.
Father in heaven, Almighty Father Jehovah. This offering in Jehovah is sent to place your children that bring to you. Father, may you accept it in your kingdom in Jesus.
Amen.
Children who cannot offer it, Father Jehovah, may you bless them in the name of Jesus. May this offering be used in the expression of your kingdom in Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Like I said in the announcement, we have a birthday. Our presence is cutting her cake today, and also we have a testimony at Thanksgiving. Our brother Christian, I first invite brother Christian for his testimony. Praise the Lord. Praise Master Jesus. Praise the Lord. If you know you are alive today, you are a son of God, you are a child of the living God, may I hear a sound hallelujah in your mouth.
Okay, beauties. Yes, lovelies. Yes, whatever. I tell you, this video is getting too long, like really, really too long. What do you guys think? Let us end this video here and start with the part two, okay? I hope you just enjoy this little clip I've shown to you. Mind you guys, my sister is around, okay? She's around. She came visiting for Easter. My sister lives in Torino in Italy, and she came to the Toscana to visit us. Yes. By the way, where we live in Italy is Arezzo, Toscana, Firenze, if you know Toscana. That is where we live. If you know there, please leave me in the comment section. Say hi. We are neighbors. Okay? Italian neighbors. I don't mind at all. Okay. My sister came visiting. Yeah, she visited. Yeah, we have Easter with my sister. By the way, let me end this video first today here. Watch out for my next video, which is the next video you're going to be watching. Yeah, on my channel. I'll be showing you some mini celebration with Ife. Ife had his birthday. But he seemed, yeah, find out for the next video. All right, thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you next video that we are here in Italy. Yes, thank you. See ya soon. Bye-bye. See you. Remember to be shameless. Wash your hands, nose masks, okay? And do the impossible in your community. Bye-bye. See ya. Bye.